This next title is called Ghetto Picnic. Oh yeah, it's a good one. Sun baking us all on the porch, one more sip of Kool-Aid or some purple drink. It's all good in the hood, a few fireworks out. Someone's working on the car and a few rounds with the BB gun. Good food, good family, and great friends all conspire for a great day. Ghetto picnic. No tables, no sheets, just family and plastic plates and this purple stuff that they keep telling me is Kool-Aid. Probably just flavored drink, you know, sugar, water, purple. That still tasted good. Ghetto picnic. On the bad side of town. The place where people tell you, don't you go there unless you want to get shot. But it was peaceful. I mean, just great to be outside. It was a beautiful day, enjoying the sun and the warmth, dogs in the yard playing and eating. I mean, what more could I want? Overall, it was a great day. I was glad I was there to share it with great people.